quit making this video because too many people don't realize what's going on. Pretty good program, this Process Explorer. Find it at Microsoft's. Download it from here. Just save it to your desktop. Close it, obviously. Really nice program. It just blows Task Manager away. You just double click on her, run it, agree, and this is your new task manager. Now, I've been having problems with people hacking, which I think is, I don't know, national security thinking I'm a hacker or something, but in fact, I just know what's going on. Go into your properties on any of your services that are running or spools. Go to security. Check out the permissions here. Make sure everything's good there. And there he is. Mystery user. Now I was talking to Telus and said, oh, click on, what does it say on Windows Task Manager? It says nothing. That information is just crap. And this guy's hacked me again. I think it's just, I don't know. Maybe I'm intruding on their friggin' hidden information. Now, of course, you can take this guy and see what kind of information he has. Or what kind of abilities. Edit. Oh, look at this guy has full control of my computer. Can do anything he wants to my computer. I've pretty much given up. He's like, these guys have hacked right through Norton firewall 2011, and I've done things and I just give up on trying to keep them out of my system because they're hacks and they'll just keep doing it. They'll keep going into your system. So stop using Windows Task Manager and download this program, Process Explorer. It's so much better. Than anything else. Thanks guys, hope you enjoyed this video.